So up now. That's good, boy. Idiot.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against Sam, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here, quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Now.
You know, we go
over here, they're rushing us.
them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, the man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
I ain't sure.
How about this, then?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess I'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck.
Yep.
Come on now, boy. Giddy up.
Where's that open road?
Bertram, say no.
Oh, that's nice. That's very nice. Friends for life.
Everything okay?
Imagine saving people. Taking them to your breast, metaphorically, I mean. Like a mother caring and raising them. And then they go and stab you in the back. Have you ever betrayed a close friend? I hope not.
Well,
treachery. And these are sad, low, unlovable people. And I made them stop. Dreamers, entertainers, and they... Oh, no, now family's not enough. No, no, he's gone off alone. My little tiny magician has gone and stabbed his mom on the back. Oh, fuckity. No, Bertram! 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 Woof, woof! Bertram, put the nice man down! Do something, you'll eat him!
Easy there. Easy there!
Bertram!
Easy, big guy.
That!
Stop!
Mean!
Mister, what are you gonna do with this?
Goes the weasel.
Listen!
Mean man!
Listen,
Angel! Whoopsie!
Little man!
Still think? Well, let's be friends.
Come here, Bertram. Oh, yes. Marjorie's here. No one's gonna hurt you ever again.
Mama, you should keep that thing in a cage.
You should think about who you're serving. Give me a beer, will you?
Don't worry, we'll pay for what we broke. Come here, Bertram. Oh, no one looks after you like Mama does. No one cares for you like I do. Especially not that Magnifico. Hmm?
But he's my friend.
Yes, well, if he were your friend, he'd be here, wouldn't he? He wouldn't have abandoned us. Oh, you wouldn't have gotten that whoopsie, would you?
Whoopsie heart.
I know. Mama's gonna make it all better. But first you gotta tell me where that little worm ran off to, hmm?
Bertram promised.
Yes, well, Magnifico made a promise too, huh? He made more than a promise. He made a contract and he broke it. So you just tell me exactly where he is and then we will all be even. That's my boy.
He's camping in the woods.
Why didn't you tell me in the first place? You just apologize to these men.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You gave me a whoopsie.
Hey, you just stay away from that sherry now, you hear?
Bertram likes sherry.
Oh, don't you get him started. Thank you for all of your help, Mr. Stranger. If you see that slippery little fella sleeping rough out there, would you just make a little racket and then we'll come along and we'll find you?
I could try.
Oh, his name is Magnifico. You'll know him when you see him. Come along, Bertram.
Morning to you.
Mister?
You idiot.